Hello again, my friends. I'm just trying to think if, yeah, you're lopsided, but you can deal. All right. What if I go like this? Or is it this way? I need another 5 minute break. And we're hanging out in the, well, it's like a shed, but it's not. Wanna have a look around? I'm cleaning. Let's have a better look. Cleaning. Cleaning the toy. Don't you like that hand scribed fancy schmancy sign? And more calligraphy. And there's the gas gauge. And there's the other side. And my cleaning apparatus. And yeah. And my friend. Sorry, you gotta look at my armpit there or something. Not sure what you were looking at. So, my steering wheel. Okay, so it's not mine. I just wish it was mine. I'm procrastinating. Can you tell? There's my friend. Burnt out my other friend, the green one, because, well, I've been on a cleaning frenzy all weekend, and I've been vacuuming out. I can't even say vacuum right. My belly button hurts like hell right now. Been vacuuming out vehicles. I did the Explorer and I did the Scooby van. And I was going to shampoo it, but I didn't get to it yet. I know, this is really exciting stuff, guys, isn't it? And I vacuumed 3/4 of this thing. And then I got sidetracked with putting up laundry line. And I melted my you-know-what. And I also managed to burn out the vacuum because it's... Well, I just told you I've been using it all day and it's sitting in the hot sun, so the engine turned itself off. I guess it's like a safety precaution thing, so I can't blow it up. Because I can't really afford $300 for a replacement. So I've just gone and got the shop vac. And a refreshment. And I'm going to chug a bit. And I'm going to get on to finishing my chore. So... thought you'd want to have a 5 minute break with me. Now's as good a time as any, right? I can sit here in the toy and go vroom vroom in my head while I'm vacuuming. Yeah. What a better way to get creative. Get plastered and yeah, and not drive. This is a crappy vlog, isn't it? Yep. So it's only been less than a week since I turned the big 3-0, and I've already proven that I'm still like a child. Yeah. Hey, how's that for birth control, guys? Yeah, we had a really good laugh. We really did. A really, really, really good laugh. I need to quit procrastinating. I'll see you guys later.